can try and log on to other accounts hoping you'd use the same password. Maybe they go to your bank or PayPal and try and actually get money out of those. So what we're looking at is this is a numbers game. Basically, the fewer accounts you have out